You charge 3 times what other brothels charge. So money is clearly important to you. Yet, you turned down a pricely sum from Madame Lan for that girl. Why?
Thank you, Inspector, for your help. I need to get ready for business now.
What did she say to you in that room?
It doesn't matter.
Whatever she said upset you.
Please don't think you understand me, Inspector. You will never know.
I'm sorry.